Hi, Carter. Thanks for joining me.
Pleasure.
Obviously, you began your running career as a JV athlete, and you drastically improved, and you moved up to the varsity level. So if you could answer a few questions for me. How many years were you a JV athlete, and did you enjoy your experience as a JV athlete?
I was a JV athlete for 1 year, freshman year, and it was a great year. I loved it. I felt like I really had a good time training, but it wasn't so serious that, you know, it was really just a great time.
So how much time and effort would you say you had to put in to make that leap from the JV to the varsity level?
Really, the biggest thing is commitment. You got to feel like you're committed to the sport. You got to love the sport, and you really just want to give it your all, and then it's really not that bad.
Okay. What would you say? I mean, obviously, varsity's a lot more competitive than JV, but generally, what would you say is the difference in competition and atmosphere competing on the varsity level opposed to the JV level?
I would say for varsity, you really just have a much bigger sense of the team and where you're at and where you have to be, and it's more about achieving the team's goals and not your own.
All right. Do you think there are any valuable skills you learned as a JV athlete that you're able to carry into your experience becoming a varsity athlete?
I think as a JV athlete, you find your way into what you really want from the sport. You know, is it because you want to have fun? Do you want to win? Do you want, you know, are you doing it because you're bored? And so for me, finding my love for running in JV really helped me to transition into more competitive running.
Gotcha. Is there anything you miss about competing on the JV level now that you're a varsity runner?
Not really, because varsity running is really where I think I belong, both competitively and also just on the team. When you're in varsity, you feel like you really have, you're really with a team that is sort of like a separate family. And I think that is one of the biggest differences between JV and varsity.
Gotcha. All right, and so what advice would you have for an athlete that was in your position on the JV level trying to make that leap up to the varsity level? Is there anything you'd recommend to them?
I would say to make it to varsity, you have to love the sport, and you have to be committed, you have to work hard, and really just work your butt off and you'll get there.
Do you have any secret tip?
There's no secret.
No secret tip?
No secret. It's all hard work.
Well, thanks for your time, Carter.
Of course.